Hello everyone, I am Abhijith Joseph and you are watching STEWK AP News. Today's headlines are PM Modi to inaugurate AIIMS Bilaspur today. North Korea fires missiles to Japan. Delhi reports 412 cases of dengue in the last week of September. Three-story building collapsed in Gurugram, three laborers trapped in it. 46 girls among 53 killed in Kabul suicide bombing. Thank you.